Okay.
I think we're ready. Brand new jacket, brand new pants.
Yep, no mud on it yet.
Brand new helmet.
So you want to lead?
Sure, yeah, I have no idea where we're going.
Neither do I.
Not either. Okay, yeah, sure.
Yeah, but what? How do we get there?
Well, I haven't done my tree jumping yet, but we can just ride over that tree and keep going.
Yeah. There's no way I'm riding over that tree. Probably only about 50.
I'll try to take my first sip of water with my new helmet.
not even axle deep. Well, let's go further east. I think there's no more trail.
I agree.
Tom, we should turn around.
Until we feel like turning around.
Right. Thank you. gonna take this as a hint.
Okay.
I mean, if we were crazy, we could probably go around the top of the tree and... Okay, Tom, keep going.
I like the view.
Yeah. That branch was nasty.
Oh, what, did it make you slide?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is a kind of a neat ravine here. This was obviously added, this bridge here. But that'd be fun to ride in. Do a little like trial kind of work in there. And, there must be some places around here where people do that.
Yeah. Well, I put it in first, came around that, wheeling, got out of shape, you know.
Yeah.
Lead on, Macbeth. Can you get on from the other side?
I don't know, maybe.
I don't think I can.
Now I have to see.
Oh, well, you did it fine. There you go. The lower seat height helps.
Yeah. That's what it is.
Yeah. Okay, that's the way we came up.
Yep.
So, should we try this one to the right?
Sure.
See what it does.
Yeah, I think that'd be good.
Huh. one. You're just a climbing fiend on that thing.
I know, this thing's like super trackable.
You know? That's what it's designed for.
Yeah.